Blessed be thou, Lord our God, who has blessed us with thy laws and made bread issue from the earth. From now on, this will no longer be the bread of the passage of our fathers from bondage to freedom. This Passover is for you today. The passage from the bondage of death to the freedom of life. This is the bread of life. Whoever eats of this bread shall have eternal life. This is my body. Do this in remembrance of me. This cup will not only be a memorial and sacrament of the covenant God made with our fathers on Mount Sinai, this is my blood, the blood of the new covenant which is to be poured out for many. I shall not drink again of the fruit of the vine until the day I drink it with you in my Father's kingdom. I give you a new commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you. Greater love hath no man than this, that a man lay down his life for a friend. And if you love one another, all men shall know that you are my disciples.
Father, the hour has come. Glorify thy Son, that thy Son may glorify thee. Keep in thy name those thou hast given.
I do not pray for these only, but also for those who believe in me through their word. I am the way. The truth. And the life.